So if you hold a tested roofing license in another state for a certain period of time, or if you have an engineering degree, an architectural degree, or construction management degree with a GPA of 3.0 or higher, give me a call so I can go over the details and some of the exemptions that you may have in order to be able to get your license. Now, let's talk about the standard process. First, you have to get your books and you have to get studying.